Now our complimenting on here. We should be doing that. I don't know. What? Yeah, it wasn't easy. That's your biggest fear in life?
Yes.
The biggest one?
My dad.
just really like, Dad needs to make amends before I even talk to him. I know that thought of it. And that's why, it's one thing if he did something wrong. Maybe, I guess. Now he's just looking me off. Like, I can't see him. Like, it's one thing if he had done something.
like, I understand that.
Yes. Oh, you'd have the rental stuff is nothing for you.
No, but I mean, like, even
Yeah.
Like, I can't.
Yeah. Because they're not secure. You have what you can either run it or
yes!
You can either run. Or you're working with them for settlement because they don't have recourse. Or you should be doing this for the oh no. No, that's a lie. That's a lie. Agency separate. No.
I'm like, I understand.
That's not mine.
Yeah, we're all.
Woo! And you have like a, obviously with me, time, but like your biggest risk assessment is probably at the beginning of the sales and stuff. They all have limits, depends how much they owe. So some would lose him, but a lot of them would have lost. So he's decisioning it, but I mean,
like her own game.
up to like here on me. She was in child's youth large jersey and extra large youth shorts. So they're like, are you cool with everything? Basically, it's like short
porn.
Yeah, but shorts were like, how the women play with the big ones.
I would cut something.
I don't get it, and it seems dangerous. Oh yeah. And their hair is so long, where it's like not too tied up. Thank you. don't
Yeah, and this is a cheering audio. I was like,
last time I did that. I don't know if it isn't an issue. Okay, you were talking about Three Bodies.
I haven't watched it. I was made for you to watch it instead.
I was just watching I was watching Apples Don't Fall.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the one with
Yeah. And we
got it. Yeah, I need something.
Oh, did you watch The Gentlemen?
Loved it. Did you?
Yeah. I loved it. Have you seen it?
I
kind of forgot. And as I'm watching the show, I'm like, have you seen something like this before where you go underneath the barn and it's on the screen? And then I pull out, I'm like, oh yeah, that was that movie. So it's funny you say that. Getting like sex trafficked. looks of it. Am I getting sick?
But if anybody asks,
okay, we need a safe word, some kind of word in case you are getting sick.
I'm never going to meet this person if I like
you. You don't think so?
And I tried to fire him when I came to underwriting. So I was looking today, and I was like, I messaged him, I'm like, how long have you been in recovery for? He's like, 6 months, I love it. I'm like, this guy can do it, I can do this.
I
Sure, like let's say he can't find something, then yes.
Tell me how you really feel.
Like,
So up until grade 8, you know how my body doesn't do this. Nope. Nope. It's not like every time. It's traumatic. You don't understand. And it wouldn't matter.
If I'm there to support you, you'll be fine.
I'd be like your biggest crew. I don't have that skill set. Something missing.
14 and his feet are wider than men's, but they can kind of share some things. But both of them.